The Lions have had tough luck their last few games. Injuries have taken out their power runners. Hey, wait a minute. It looks like they've got a new player. And what a powerhouse he is. I'll find out his name, ladies and gentlemen.
Magilla? Magilla Gorilla. Thank you, thank you.
Pencil Tucky has a new fullback, folks. He's Magilla Gorilla, and believe me, he looks it. There's the kickoff. It's a good one. High hand over end going over Magilla's head. No, Magilla grabbed it. A beautiful catch. Magilla's off and running. He's up to the 25, the 20. There's just no stopping him. He's over for a touchdown. What a run! This boy's a great showman, too, folks. He's up on the goalpost giving a gorilla yell. Magilla's going to try a field goal. Uh-oh, they've broken through and smothered Magilla. No, he gets the kick away, and the other team with it. It's unbelievable, an 80-yard field goal. It's a T formation. The quarterback's got the ball. Magilla's got the quarterback. It's going to be a pass. He gets it off. It looks good. He's going into the end zone for a touchdown.
I'm running out of players. I'll have to send you in again, Olszewski.
No, please, Coach. Don't send me back into the game. That gorilla Magilla's too much.
On your feet, Olszewski. 80,000 people are watching.
I don't care. I'm scared of that gorilla.
Gorilla Schmiller. He's just another guy.
Guy nothing. He's a real gorilla. Oh, look at him. Oh!